Happy Monday, Doherty family. I'm so excited and pumped up for another amazing day here at Doherty Elementary. I hope everyone had an amazing spring break, and we are excited to see you. That's right, we're excited to see every single one of you, and I'm going to kick things off by recognizing three students and thanking three teachers for taking the time to shed light on some of the amazing things that happen at Doherty Elementary. First of all, I want to thank Ms. Kuda and Ms. Bain for taking the time to write three positive office referrals. And the first positive office referral is for Issa Rod. Issa, Ms. Kuda just wanted to take the time to thank you for your self-control, your hard work, your positive attitude, and your responsibility. Ms. Kuda says that you've been consistently working hard and remaining focused in class, and she just wants to say great job. And Issa, I want to say thank you to you too, because that focus and that hard work is a great example of being responsible for your learning. Issa, at the end of announcements, please come on down to the office so Ms. Turner can take a picture with you with this awesome positive office referral slip. My next positive office referral is for Daniel Armour. Daniel was recommended by Ms. Kuda for his hard work and his responsibility. And Ms. Kuda says the following. She says that Daniel is a math wizard who never gives up. And Daniel, I want to tell you, the fact that you never give up, that you're so resilient, means the world to our school. It makes a difference and it sets a good example for everyone else. So Daniel, thank you so much. And our final positive office referral is written by Ms. Bain, and she represented and recognized Callie Light for her self-control, her hard work, her positive attitude, her responsibility, her teamwork, and her honesty. She says that Callie always goes above and beyond. And Ms. Bain is so very proud of you, Callie. Thank you so much, Callie, for being the difference and for always going above and beyond. With that said, let's get rolling with our morning announcements. I want to introduce to you our two student council representatives. We have this week two amazing individuals. We have Aiden and Emily that are going to lead us throughout our announcements. So sit back and enjoy the announcements. And don't forget, if someone hasn't told you already today, Mr. Long loves you.
Hello, my name is Aiden, and I am the student council representative for Mrs. Romano's class. Please take a moment to rise, place your hand over your heart, and show respect as we say the Pledge of Allegiance and the Doherty School Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. We have come to school for a purpose. Today we will learn, achieve, and do our best. I will be responsible and safe. I am lovable, capable, and glad to be me. We are the Doherty community.
Hello, my name is Emily, and I am the student council representative from Mrs. Romano's class. Multicultural night is Thursday, April 11th. Monday's PBIS challenge is to be safe. At Doherty, we are a family doing everything we can to make ourselves and each other happy.